Shane O'Mac kicked Bischoff's butt at SummerSlam, and oh my God. Jericho and Shane McMahon.
Body slam.
Nice scoop slam by Shane McMahon. And now he's on the outside.
Well, here we go, Jerry. You're going to see what I mean in just a minute. By Shane will do absolutely anything. Risk life and limb.
And Jericho.
Life, limb, and the family jewels.
Jericho shoving the referee, which knocked Shane McMahon off balance there. That could be the deciding factor in this match.
Uh-oh,
a superplex. Superplex. Oh, my God. Oh, what impact. What a... God.
No, this is not a diversion.
This is not a diversion.
This is the monster himself.
It's Kane. That hideous freak, Kane. The man who tombstoned RVD on the steel steps at SummerSlam. The man that tombstoned Linda McMahon a month ago in Los Angeles.
Look at Y2J. He got the hell out of Dodge, didn't he? This is not good for Shane O'Mac.
Kane coming to dismantle Shane
O'Mac.
Oh, my God! Choke slam. A huge choke slam by that big red monster who has absolutely no conscience whatsoever.
Is that it? Is that all he's going to do?
Where the hell is Kane going?
I don't get it.
Has Kane done all the damage he wants for this night?
You know he hadn't finished the job. I don't get it. But you know what? It's no sense even trying to figure this monster out. Look at him.
What's Kane doing now? He's stopping.
Nobody. I don't think even Kane knows what's going through his sick mind.
Shane's trying to get up, and Shane's locked eyes with Kane. Shane McMahon sees Kane.
Wait a minute, Shane. You still got a match
don't
here.
Don't do it, Shane. Don't go after him.
Stay
away from that man.
JR, it's more guts than brains.
Shane, stay away from Kane.
Let him go.
Shane McMahon is showing no fear and is going after Kane.
What is Shane?
What the hell is... Shane, you just... Somebody get back there and stop Shane.
Well, maybe somebody should stop Kane. I don't know. Don't watch it. This could be a setup, Shane. Don't go through those doors.
Kane went through that door. Where's Kane?
Oh, okay. Is he outside now or what?
Daylight here in Tucson, and Shane looking for Kane.
Yeah, right. You got to be careful. He could be anywhere.
Kane from behind. The monster came from behind. And now he's assaulting Shane McMahon.
I knew Shane should have never gone out there. We need to get security into the bag. They're in the parking lot or somewhere behind this arena.
They're outside the arena here in Tucson. Oh, God. What? Good God, oh, my.
We need security out there.
What the hell is... Kane is just beating the hell out of Shane McMahon.
Look out.
My God, they're... Oh, This is going to get ugly. This is nasty. Right against a concrete wall. He's going to break this kid's back as Kane.
That's what he's got on his sick mind. That's what he wants to
Kane,
do.
Oh, my Kane, God. Kane has set Shane up. This is nothing more than a damn setup. Oh, my God. Oh, no.
What is this?
Tell me that's not what...
Down here.
God, Kane.
I'm telling you, somebody has got to get security back. What is he doing?
Oh, no.
What is that, a dumpster?
Kane is pouring that gasoline in that dumpster. Raw gasoline in that dumpster.
For what?
Oh, no.
I want you to say straight. What the hell, huh?
Shane McMahon is helpless. And this monster is doing... Shane cannot defend himself, and Kane has poured that gasoline in that dumpster.
What for? Don't do that. What? Don't do that.
Oh, no. No, please.
Don't do that. Oh, my God.
Oh, no. Oh, for God's sakes. For the love of God, tell me this
don't,
is not going to happen.
No, he can't do that.
This
he
cannot
will not
happen.
Do that.
Will someone please get out? Will someone please help Shane?
Feel my pain!
Someone please help this kid!
We got him!
Security!
Please,
security!
Kane!
Burn in hell, you son of a bitch!